In 5, 4, 3. I know you see something. I don't know.
Call me when you're in the city again. My head just went oblivion.
Mid-yawn and three.
Okay, so we're currently headed to Vrooman's Nose, which is like a hiking trail. And I'm Tyler. And this is Maddie. And then Dakota, if you can turn the camera on yourself.
Hi, I'm Dakota.
And basically, for the past week or so, Dakota and I have been kind of doing like
everything.
Just like everything. We went to New York City at 2 in the morning. Took a time lapse there. We did a bunch of stuff, so I figured we'd go fly our drone off the top of a mountain. Problem is, I forgot my fucking drone. But we're gonna go anyway, because it's fun. So I'm hoping I'll get there, like, to the top of the mountain by sunset, because it's beautiful out, if you can, like, show.
Alright, yeah, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful outside right now.
It's kind of warm. I mean, kind of chilly almost, but, like, it's nice. It's good.
Yeah.
We're good.
So, that's what we're doing. We're, like, 27 minutes away, actually. Wow, that's really close. And I guess we'll see you there.
You're good. On the road.
If you don't die first.
It's hard to miss you when you are always on the tip of my tongue. And now the time is right, you wanna do me so wrong. Now the time is right, you wanna do me so wrong. When I've been waiting long for you.
All right, so we made it. This is the Vrooman's Nose, and we're gonna go.
You're still lost.
Vrooman's Nose! Wow! Dakota's incompetent at filming. Yeah, okay, let's go.
That's it? Okay, cool. We're on our way.
Like the Dubai Tower.
Say you'd get kicked out.
No, like they asked me to come pee off of their tower.
I'm not gonna be in this vlog at all, but I feel like my experiences matter. But, you know, they don't.
What are
you doing? Nothing. Don't worry about it. Running with a few $1,000 camera that neither of us own.
Okay, so it is like 7:30, 8 o'clock, something like that.
7:07.
Okay. Earlier than I thought. And the sun is beginning to set-ish. The sun sets at 8:17 or 8:07, something like that. And it's a race against time. And we're going in the mud right now. Also, the camera's about to die, so really? we're gonna let the cameraman hold it now. Here you go. This isn't quite the summit, but it's like right, it's right there. You can see.
We're real close.
Say hi, Maddie.
Hi.
You can see right up there is the top, or up there, something like that. And they're hanging off the edge right now. That's what it looks like. It's not that bad.
Depends on how we fell.
But yeah, we're gonna go up to the top and show you guys the rest. Here we go.
5, 6 cigarettes and now catch the vibe that we can't forget.
This is it. Yeah. We made it to the top of Vrooman's Nose. It was like a 20-minute walk, actually. It wasn't that bad.
No, it really
wasn't. But got a beautiful view up here.
Well, maybe we had a drone.
There we go. And here she goes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm watering these trees from the top down. I guess that's how the rain works. All right. Alrighty, so we have finished hanging out up at the top of this mountain.
Yeah.
It's been a whale of a time, but we're gonna start to head back down now, and then we'll see you guys at the car.
Woo!
Bye. You got everything that I want. What do you like to make? Okay, we're here. We've made it back.
We did it.
I'm walking on super bad muddy mud right now, but okay, you want to go through?
Yep.
We could go that way, but there's a lot of mud.
Hey, so no, we're just going to the mud stains on the clothes.
Here you go. Okay. That's our trip and we're going to go home now.
Yeah.
Put my hand over this thing. Very comfortable.
Here we go. Alrighty, so we're here. We're on our way home. We're 22 minutes away from home. Good trip. We took some good photos. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah, it was a great trip.
Yeah.
We had a wonderful time.
Bye.
Do you want to put your hand on it? You got it.